a coach in our Tiburon studios in Orlando. This is the NFL on EA Sports, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. Straight ahead, we've got what should be an interesting matchup between the Los Angeles Rams and the Oakland Raiders. So with that, let's get out to the East Bay in Oakland, California. On the call, here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Brandon Godden, Charles Davis on hand. Kickoff just moments away. Charles, quickly, keys to the game.
For me, it's coaching. Who prepared his team the best going into this one to give them the confidence to believe that they would win the game? That's who's going to come out of this one on top.
As a receiver. Gold to have the extra point. Gold with the extra point, and the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. To kick it away. Let's feel it at the two. Damn, it's taken a yard or so past the 20, call it the 21-yard line. So out come the Raiders. They're down here, but very much in this game. What's the tonality of a coach's talk when a game is within striking distance like this at intermission?
Typically, what they're doing is emphasizing the things that went well in the first half and wanting more of that. Sure, you've got to go over some of the errors and clean up some things because there's a reason you're down. But overall, I think they want to stay positive, stay up with this team. We're just starting the second half, and we've got the football. Let's go ahead and punch it in, and then we'll take it from there.
See how that recipe works.
They always say that real estate is about location. Well, guess what? When it's a slant route, the quick ones, timing, timing, timing. Got to be able to lead your man with the football.
And the timing off right there, throw it behind him. From the 21, it's second and 10. A 10th carry of the game for Marshawn Lynch. Gets this to the 24 for a gain of 4.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big-time play?
The Raiders on third down. They've been very good, 5 for 7 thus far. This will be 3rd and 6. Working from the gun, it's caught. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. And he gets it to the 32, good enough for a first down. That one good for 7 as this long drive continues and the chains move again. The chains continue to move on this opening drive. 1st and 10 now at the 32. Carr gives to Marshawn. And he will lose yardage here at the 31-yard line. It's a loss of a yard there, and now 2nd down.
An interesting and intriguing decision there defensively because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed allowed for great penetration as it stuck out in the line of scrimmage.
And a 42-yard line here brought down there. So they'll get a little extra time.
time to come up with his third down play as we play three quarters. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. Back now in the East Bay. It's Raider football here, but they're on the short side of the scoreboard right now as we begin the fourth. The offense on third down today, they've hit on six of their eight tries. Very good. They're looking at third and a few inches. Carr gonna throw. Trying here for Bryant, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Derek Brooks. And they get the football. They'll set up shop at their own 49-yard line.
Well, this is a defense that can confuse even the best of quarterbacks with its own schemes. And here you've got a linebacker that's going to stay at home and just sit down in that zone. And this one basically comes right to him.
And the Rams now coming out on the field. First down throw coming for Vic. Escaping the pressure running. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. Still fighting for more. Touchdown. Greg Olsen, 51 yards. And the Rams add on to their lead. Charles, that was a heck of a play.
It truly was, because when he made that catch, he had to shake through some people, right? So that play, to me, a highlight film that should be accompanied by bass music, right? I mean, boom, 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 and he finds his way to the end zone. Terrific play.
Now Gold for the extra point. Gold able to tack on the extra point. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. So that about as lengthy a drive as you're ever going to see. And the result for the Rams, a touchdown. To kick it away. Fielding about a yard deep. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. And now Oakland ready to take the field. Taken down at the 23.